right, honey. What's going on?
Going into labor.
Why don't you tell us one more time?
I'm going into labor.
What's the date?
Waterbrook, March 13th, 2009. And I just started...
Will you stop?
I just scarfed down potato chips, which I'm not supposed to do. But I did it anyways because I was being really mean to Andy and my mom.
Here's
Gigi. She was being mean. She's just having a baby, I understand.
She was hungry.
All right, it's baby time.
Baby time.
When Amy told me this morning that her water had broke, we decided to go to the church first. We also went to Target and the bank.
Went to the post office.
And the post office. Very true. We've got a lot in today already.
We can only make to IKEA.
Sharon still wants to go to IKEA. Here we are at the food. Are you supposed to be doing this?
Not technically.
No.
I'm picking out something very light to snack on.
You're not supposed to be eating anything, but we got some recent advice. No one's listening to me.
I'm listening.
I'm sorry,
look at all this food.
Her shirt just moved.
This may end up, we may end up regretting this, right? All right. We are here in the doctor's room. I'm not actually sure what we're in triage, and Amy's water is officially broke. She is officially cranky.
No.
And
I saw that.
And we're getting ready to move up to our room. If you hear the whirring, kind of beeping sound in the background, that is Graham's heartbeat. Got a little monitor over here, which I'll show you in just a second. But all is well, and looks like we'll probably be having the little man before the day is over. So. Here she is.
Hello, world.
You're not really contracting a whole lot yet.
My mom could be in there too, not waiting for us outside.
Yeah. Sharon is here right now, but she's left outside. So we've been having to relay stuff to her. I think that's about it. That's the update right now. We're getting close. And
should expect to have a baby boy tonight.
Baby boy should be here tonight. Woo! How you doing? Yep.
I'm fine. I just had a contraction.
I know.
It hurt. Wait, it's only been.
Okay.
You only went liver.
You got the oxygen mask on. You've had the epidural. You've got a catheter. You've lost all control of your bodily functions.
I've got my blood pressure. I've got IVs. I got this thing.
Yeah. You're just loving life. You just had a popsicle, orange flavored.
Divine.
Here's Amanda over here who's been helping us out so wonderfully.
You.
And we are just rocking it. All right, it's like 12:40. We have been at the hospital now over 12 hours.
Like that.
And we're getting there. Graham is officially not gonna be born on the 13th. He will be born on the 14th. Very tired. And that's about it. There's really not any place for us to sit. Sharon keeps demanding that she gets the green chair, so I'm left, you know.
Why?
Without comfortable place to sit.
Wow, I can't believe it's happening.
How long have we been here, baby? Do you know?
At the hospital?
Yeah.
We've been here almost 24 hours.
That's right. 24 hours.
I've been in labor for maybe 14 hours.
14 hours. We've been doing a great job.
Alright. We are very excited.
Because you are dilated to 10 centimeters. And it's go time. Yay! I just brought in the big blue tray.
And the
little thing over there.
Got his little stuff all set up.
I went and used the restroom, washed my hands, and I'm about as ready as I can be. Alright. Doctor's just left. Or the nurse, rather. She's going to get the doctor. I have seen the head of the baby up over him. And now we are just moments away of him coming all the way out. Resting. She's been pushing really hard, really well, and the doctors are super pleased. So the next time everybody's in here, we're probably going to have a little guy here in just a few moments.
Yeah. All right, deep breath.
Right.
And go. Push.
Don't stop.
Come on, Amy, you got it. Come on, you got it. Keep going. 6.
Go, and push hard.
9, 10.
Push. Push.
Good job.
Big
shit. Keep going, Mama. There he is. 10:42. Good job.
Did it.
Look down at your baby. Good job, Mommy.
Look how big he is!
Good job, Mama.
Push it there like 2 more hours,
Are these the yellow tag fix?